Oh man, we wanted a die roll. Yes. Good hand. We've had good hand so far. I gotta think about this one. It's got a turn one Trinisphere. But then I lose my City of Traders if I wanted to play a two drop. So I can go for the turn two City of Traders instead. Whatever. Let's have some fun. I think I'm gonna exile the settler, but I'm not sure if that's correct. This puts a little more pressure on my opponent. Although settler is actually better with Trinisphere. But what if they go like turn? What if they go like Delver or something or Deathrite? Oh no, they can't go Delver if our Trinisphere resolves. Okay. Or Vile or something like that. Yes! It resolved! I don't know if this is good or bad, but it's a thing. Underground Sea. Storm? I guess it can just be literally anything. Alright, time to kill the sea. 20 turns later. Come on, Goblin Settler. Let's go, Goblin Settler. This would have been way sweeter if it was a Chandra or something. Whatever. My opponent can't do anything as there's a Trinisphere on the board. Oh, look at this. Turn two, Goblin Settler. Turn three, Simian Spirit Guide. Wow. Oh, jeez. That is unreasonable. Man, the top decks for this deck. Just wow. You know? Look at this. The newest innovation winning us every single game. Yes. All right, our opponent showed us Volcanic Island and Underground Sea. That's either Storm or Delver. Probably Delver. All right, so how do we sideboard against Delver? I'm assuming we're like pretty good against Delver. We have like four Chalice of the Voids and Trinisphere is probably good. Let me see what I want. I guess Jita is probably good against Delver. I mean, I'm assuming we're just like all in on Blood Moons. Tuk Tuk Scrapper is probably bad unless he boards in Jita. Settler is also not good. I mean, it was good there, but I don't think it's generally good. I mean, we're probably just all in on the Blood Moon plan here, to be honest. Is Sharpshooter good? They have Delver and... Well, that's about it. Just Delver, right? Doesn't kill Deathrite or Gurmag Angler or... Oh, it does kill Young Pyromancer. Actually, Sudden Shock is probably not bad. It kills both of their one drops, which is good. And Young Pyromancer, actually. Yeah, I'll do that over the Sharpshooter, I think. Although I kind of want to bring these in too. Also, our bridge is good. There's so many cards. Sting Scourger is probably unnecessary. I mean, I guess it's okay at getting a Gurmag Angler. Right now, I don't think I need Fiery Confluence. How good is Chandra? Maybe don't need to bring that one in. This is a one problem, I guess. I'm not exactly sure how to sideboard. Is Trinisphere good on the draw? Maybe I can take those out. And maybe we can shave our Rabble Master just because like they're gonna have creatures. Or maybe we can shave more of these and bring in Rabble Master or Chandra. I don't know. This is me just messing around. No idea if this is actually good. Alright, I will keep this hand, as it has the turn one Magus the Moon. Oh, you know what's awesome about this hand, by the way? If our opponent dazes us, we can pay for it with Simeon Spirit Guide. That is great. Now, if they have Force of Will, obviously, it's not as good, but... Alright. Let's see. I think I want to remove Siege Game Commander. I think I might need both of this actually for mana. Like if my opponent dazes, I can pay. And then next turn I can Simeon Spirit Guide Chandra. Potentially. Oh yeah, this is the dream. Yes. I guess we can't pay for Chandra, but we're so far away from casting Siege Gang. If Delver flips, we just need them to not have Bolt. Flooded Strand. All right. If Delver flips, I mean, we have the Sudden Shock for the Delver. That was good. Just attack. And... this. Huh. Because I don't want this to get into Bolt range, so I can just kill this with the Sudden Shock. And now we have an amazing board. What is this? Young Peasy. Kill this before it gets out of hand and then play it. Oh my god, this draw though. Yes. Oh man, these top decks, wow. We're getting some amazing openers and also top decking very well. All right, 2-0, let's keep it going.